Habitat for Humanity in the middle of a big Blitz build. Nearly 10 homes being built from scratch in just 2 weeks. There is still 1 week until homeowners get the keys to their new homes, and this year's annual event, especially touching for the 7 News family.
Habitat for Humanity's biggest South Florida event of the year, the 22nd annual Blitz Build 2020, continuing this weekend in Southwest Miami-Dade. More than 1,000 volunteers building 8 brand new Habitat homes within 2 weeks. This year's Blitz has been dedicated in the memory of 7's own Bob Leiter.
This Blitz is particularly special as we are dedicating it to Bob Leiter from WSVN, who has been the heart and soul of Habitat here in Miami and in Broward. So although we are so saddened to have lost him, his spirit looms really large in every one of these houses, so I know he's looking down on us and smiling.
The former general manager and executive vice president was an active part of the community, his family keeping up the tradition.
We're out here today at Habitat Dade in honor of my father. He would come out every year and paint and boss people around, and he loved it.
The homes will be finished by the end of February. The new homeowners will be able to move in this March. Tequesta Jones is one of the future homeowners who was putting in some hard work for her future home.
It's just amazing. I just feel amazing to be able to volunteer and put in sweat equity and have so many volunteers to help me with my journey to complete the home. I'm proud.
The event brings together families, sponsors, partner organizations, as well as volunteers from across Miami-Dade County and the country, all to help build affordable homes for low-income families.
The new homeowners will receive their keys at the dedication ceremony. That is set for February 22nd. WSVN, a proud sponsor of Habitat for Humanity. If you'd like to get involved, you can call the numbers right there on your screen for more information, or you can visit our website, WSVN.com.